Hello, everybody. Merry after Christmas. Or Kwanzaa, or Hanukkah. Merry holidays. Hi, Space Tomato. What do you mean the stream sucks? Go fuck yourself. Tell me the stream sucks. Why aren't you over here? Come here. Where are you at, fucking Space Tomato? Get on Skype. Get the fuck on Skype. You motherfucker. Already rustling my jimmies. Where are you at? Where are you at, Space Tomato? Where are you is? Why isn't you not here? There is a sad lack of penis already, but there's not a sad lack of Guinness, because I have my mini fridge. And I went balls out today. I went and got the cans, which have the CO2 cartridges, so I am well endowed in beer. Also, I will be drinking my beer. I have this cool glass. My girlfriend knew a guy in college, a good friend in college, who does, like, he's a blacksmith and shit, but he also does, like, glass etchings. So you can see Game of Thrones glasses. And if that's hard to see, let me just pour me some Guinness here. So you can see it off of the wonderful darkness that is Guinness. That was my nickname in high school, the darkness. I'm not exactly sure why. Hi, Thule. How you doing? So if we do this, where would it be? We have to wait for the foam to settle, but you can kind of see the Stark logo. Very cool, glasses. And if you want your own, or you want to check out his shit, his name is Alex Drummer, and I actually got some text. Look at this, I got all professional. That's the website you can see his stuff at. I made a tiny URL in case you guys are retarded, which, you know, let's face it, you guys kind of are. You can check it out. I did CAD glass because every other thing was taken, and it's not my glass. I'm not selling it or anything like that. But pretty fucking cool little things. I have about four of them. Merry day after Christmas to you, Skyrim Jobs. I have about four of them. Oh no, I can't. I guess you can't really see it very well on the. It's easier to see when you don't have dark liquids in it, I guess. I don't know. But anyway, they look pretty fucking cool, so check that out if you want to. Or if you don't, that's fine. But figured I'd throw it out there in case you thought it was an awesome glass like I did. So, thanks to him. Has that headset pretty well? Oh, I think it has. Oh, I'm not going to be professional. Don't worry, Grey Wolf. That's as much as it is. I just wanted to thank that dude, because I got some cool glasses out of it through my girlfriend. So thanks to girlfriend, actually. Where the fuck is Space Tomato? He says one fucking thing, and then he vanishes from the face of the goddamn Earth. What the hell, dude? Where are you is? He's not getting on Skype. He knows. He knows if I can get him on Skype, I'll convince him to come over. And then he'll have a situation again. I bet that's what the dealio is. Let's see. He just disappeared. I guess he really just didn't like the stream, yeah. Well, even if he's not here for that one's up. Hi, Bazza! Merry Xmas to you too, buddy. Merry Xmas to you too. I got a frowny face from my girlfriend at some point in time. I'm not sure when. I must not have seen that. Let's text Space Tomato and see what he says. But anyway, I figured I'm gonna start with this game, because I streamed it Tuesday, I think, a little bit. So we're gonna kind of continue the game. Ooh, no, back. Continue the game we were doing in adventure mode. Also on the topic questions, which I think show up in the video, we'd love to see a little bit more Call of Cthulhu CAD. Having played the game itself, you're not even far from the end. Yeah, I know, Grey. Well, that's why I started like really pumping those out. So I'm going to do about three more this week, if it takes three more. We'll see how many more it takes. But, we'll see what happens. I figured we could warm up with this game for about an hour. Wrestle your girlfriend in a thumbtack match for the belt. She couldn't handle me. There's no way. She wouldn't be able to handle me. Ain't nobody taking the belt from me. So, tough tits. not skipping the cannon shootings. I downloaded a save game right after shooting Invisible Wizards. Yeah, I tried to download a save game before it to see if my save game was corrupt. Apparently no, it's just shit, is what it is. So, okay, so, oh, we're hungry. We have some green beans that we can eat. So we'll eat some of those green beans, because they're kind of useless. We decided not to grow any more green beans. Last time, if you didn't see me stream Tuesday, you didn't see me stream Tuesday, and you didn't see me, well, the update's gonna go tomorrow. There's gonna be a video goes up of this game, the stream I did on Tuesday. If you haven't seen that, this is the base that we have constructed underwater. This is our farm area, which also goes up to here as well for more farmy goodness. And we found a, and this is like our little kitchen area, so we can cook things. And then our food stockade. I still haven't figured out how to split stacks, if it's even possible. It doesn't appear that it is. You cannot zoom. Bring someone VCP out of retirement. You cannot zoom into a third zoom mode, which actually shows them. Oh, there's a third zoom mode. Well, that's fucking great. But anyway, so this is our little base. There's a shark out there. Underwater. It really just starts you out with this little fucking dumper here, and then we've expanded it since then. We made our little work room over here to work things out. Work through our problems and things like that. So there you go. So let's go on now. Here we got, do I have any spears, though? I do have, oh, I have one copper, I have one iron stunning spear, so hopefully we don't have to use it. We found out that down here is an abandoned base that we can pilfer for materials, and that's what we're gonna do. So we're gonna head out over there, pilfer it for more materials so we can keep building out our cool base here, and hopefully make our base even bigger and better and badder than ever. And then eventually we'll find some more gold, and with that we can make better equipment to go deeper. The whole point of the game is you find all the pieces of your subs so you can leave. But there's not a whole lot of content just yet in the game, it doesn't seem. It seems like it's mostly, you know, it's pretty bare bones at the moment, but that's okay. It's still pretty cool. It has room for growth, let's just say. I don't know when the game was last updated, so yeah, I'm not sure. It was like $4 for on the Steam sale at some point, so. PC port was made by a single person in the free time. Oh, wow. That's kind of crap, though. Yeah. I don't want to be fair to it. I think it was poop. I think they could have done a lot better. Oop. Oh. Oh, it looks like this. Oh, that's nifty. It looks like because we've destroyed enough stuff down on the top floor, we can actually go up here for air. Oh, that is cool, because that is really good, because now we can... Oh, I done fucked something up. Oh, shit. No, wait, hold on. Yeah, I fucked something up. Shit. Oh. Okay. Neat. Sure why that happened. Okay, yep, we fucked up. We fucked everything up. That's great. Yeah, I'm gonna say we. I'm gonna bring you guys into this with me. Oh, wait, hold on. No, this isn't the right... This isn't the same one. This is not the same hole that we went in before. Is there another hole? Oh, maybe this is it over here. No? That can't be it. What the fuck? Oh, maybe it's over here. Yeah, it's this one. No, we fucked up. Okay. Well, we fucked up. My bad. I'm trying to fix it, but I don't think it's gonna happen. Oh, good fucking shit. mostly I'm just here to grab floors. Iron floors. Just because I can. Oh, look, it's kind of draining. Oh, no, now it's not. Oh, I don't think it's confused on what it is. We got like a little air pocket here, so maybe we could go there if we run into trouble. It does not have multiplayer yet. And yes, Hitbox has like no delay, like is really good about that. The delay is amazing, so I can actually see what you guys are saying. I don't wanna... what? Oh, there we go. So yeah, it's really cool to be able to interact with you guys, so we can do like more interactive games and things. Oops. In the future, so that's good. So I don't know what you guys want to see tonight. Game-wise. Pretty much pilfered most of the... Oh, here's some stuff. Aha! I knew there would be something in here. Yep, look at this. Oh, copper stunning spheres. Dude, we're gonna fucking destroy... Oh, look at these 11 energy spheres? You gotta be shitting me, man. 2 gold. Ooh, carrot seeds. That's some good shit right here. Let's equip those, because those are gonna fucking fuck these people up. Or fuck people. Fuck those what are they called? Sharks. Fuck those sharks up. That's all that matters. If we can fuck some sharks up, that's all I care about. Okay, let's get a little bit of air here. Somehow. By jumping. Yeah, this would be kind of a cool little game for a little bit. Alright, let's go exploring a little bit more. There's... Maybe if we go this way, maybe we can, get another piece of our submarine or something. I don't know. Oh, look, there's some treasure over here. I don't know what these coins do. You could find coins. We have, like, 376 coins. Don't know why, and don't know what the point is of them. There doesn't seem to be any kind of a store that you can find that I know of in this game. But, that being said, I'll still grab the coins. Because why the hell not? Money's money, yo. Alright, I don't know why I said that. I don't know what happened to Space Tomato. He showed up for a second to tell me that I suck, and then he just disappeared. What a fucking asshole. Look, he hasn't texted me back. He hasn't... Oh, look at you. I am All-American. What are you doing, Space Tomato? Why are you talking to me? Hold on. Get on Skype, you fucking... There you are, you cunt. Here we go, we're calling him. Calling Space Tomato, who still has the picture of my door as his... Hi!
Hi.
How you doing, buddy?
Doing.
Guess what you want to do? Eh? Eh? You know what you want to do.
I fucking hate you.
You know what these people want.
Do these people want it?
These people want you so
Chat,
bad.
Chat, do you want retard cat again?
Probably. They love retard cat.
More retard cat. You're already retard cat.
And you need to get your shitty fucking absinthe or whatever the fuck it is and take it back. It's stinking up my kitchen.
Have you smelled it? It smells amazing.
Uh-huh.
It just tastes like shit.
What am I? Oh, my fucking drone's attacking. So, oh, fucking barracudas! Shit. Hold on, the barracudas are attacking me right now.
I can see that.
They're very mean. I'm pretty fucked, yeah. They are gonna kill me.
You're also hungry. You're also really hungry.
Must have really dead. Barracudas just killed me. And my camera went crazy because I hit my desk. Okay, so now...
Here's the thing.
Hmm.
Is that solves your hunger problem.
It does solve my hunger problem, but it's... What?
Skyrim jobs wants arena.
I'm confused to where I am at. What the hell is this about?
Oh, it put,
no, this is not my base. It put me at the other base. For some reason. Okay, so my untimely death was over here somewhere. Great. I'm not gonna... Oh my god, is the pressure gonna kill me? No, my max depth. Oh, cool, you get to keep that stuff, at least. Okay, good.
I don't understand what the hell is up with all these... Like, they're all underwater Minecraft clones now.
Are there? This is the only one I knew of.
The dudes that made Natural Selection are working on one called Subnautica. That one's kind of cool, though, because it's got Oculus support.
Ooh. Yeah. I'd play that. You remember when I let you play with my Oculus? Wink,
I do.
Wink.
It was fun.
It was fun. For everyone. So what, do you have like some lame, stupid job that you have to go to tomorrow or something?
Only if you wake me, well, it worked out last time.
Yeah, it worked out really well. I didn't have to wake you at all.
Yeah.
You managed, man, you were lickety-split out of here. Like, I heard your alarm go off, and then it was kind of like, I should go make sure he actually got up. And then, so I went downstairs, and your car was already gone. You, like, fucking Scooby-Dooed it the fuck out of here, man. It was, you were gone lickety-goddamn-split, so.
Well.
Mm-hmm.
See, I don't have any beer as a problem now, though.
Oh, well, good thing there's a bunch of liquor stores in Morton. Like, right near my house. Oh, yeah, I have, like, two right down the street from me. I got 16 iron spears. I don't know what we would play, or what we would do, but...
That's a good question.
Mm-hmm.
What does chat want to see?
What does chat want to see? I mean, it's a very fact. You'd have to probably wear this,
I ain't wearing shit.
You have to wear the snowman glasses.
I ain't wearing... No.
Listen,
one of us already wears glasses, so fuck you.
Yeah, so this will be right up your alley.
Uh-huh.
Perfect. Because it's a fake... No! That's my strawberry hard cider. God damn it.
Pressmaker wants Arena, too. Everybody wants Arena.
Everyone wants Arena. I'll do Arena. I'll only do Arena if you guys can convince Jolly Old Space Tomato to come on over. For the stream.
I'm Googling Morton Liquor Store.
There's one right down the street. There's one right down... Like, if you pass my place...
Oh, there is. Wow.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's on Main, too, isn't it?
Yep.
And it's even called...
Something Liquors or something.
It's called Morton Liquor Incorporated.
That's not the one that I was talking about.
It's right next to the Spaghetti House.
It's called Liquor and She'll Love You. No? No, okay. Well, that's fine. What are these things? Look at these fish! Oh, I want to kill one. Hold on. I discovered something new. I must
Yogi's
kill it.
Yogi's Super Liquor.
I don't recognize the name of that either.
And Liquor Station Incorporated.
Liquor Station might be the one. That might be the money. Is this gold? It's copper. I need copper. Which arena is this, Grable? It's the Elder Scrolls arena.
The first Elder Scrolls game.
Yeah. The one and the only. The one and the only. Bitch tits. So, I mean, it's up to you. It's up to you. I mean, you know, you're a grown
That's fine.
Man. You're a grown man. You can make your own decisions. I get it.
Do we want to do the double headset bullshit again, or do you want me to bring my mic over?
Bring your mic over. Right. Let's be professional here. You can bring your mic, you can leave it here.
No, that's not part
and,
of the deal, bud.
No, that's cool. You can leave it here, I don't mind. You know, it's fine. I think I'm gonna drown.
I don't know if I actually have my fucking boom set up anywhere.
We don't need a boom mic.
That's what I'm talking about, unless you're talking about my headset.
No, I'm talking about like your mic, like your
my headset
mic.
Yeah, that's the boom mic.
Why do you have a boom mic? I thought you just used that for, like, background sound. I don't know much about sound, if you hadn't noticed.
Well, it's not really a boom mic, but I have a boom stand for it. It's just a compressor mic.
The truth comes out.
Yeah, it does it. I'd have to find my XLR cable, though. I don't know where the fuck I'd put that thing.
Why can't you be organized?
Because that means I would be smart. I'm not smart.
And if you were, you wouldn't have a shit job. We have to get up on Saturdays at 5 in the morning.
It'd be 6, actually, this time.
Think about it. Oh, so
6:30.
So 6:30, so that means you really won't have to get up till about 9:30, right? Is what
your
math is going to be.
No, okay. that's not part of the plan.
Okay.
Alright, I'll find it and I'll be over in a bit.
We could share our schedule. Oh, you will be over in a bit?
Alright. Yeah.
Well, give me a jingle jangle on my dingle dong phone. When you're here, so we
which,
can.
they're strapped up down there, or is it just free floating?
I'm pretty free balling right now. Ooh, shit. My fucking droid is causing me problems because it's going off shooting at sharks. And then, like, sharks that normally wouldn't care about me. And. I swear, Theodore is going to get a strong talking to when we get back home.
Huh.
Mm-hmm. So I guess I'll see you in a little bit.
Yeah, I'll be over in a bit.
Okay, love you.
Alright, I love you, baby.
Bye. Okay, guys, so Space Tomato is going to show up. So I'm sorry, Shift. Well, I'll see if I can get you in somehow, Shift. I know you wanted to do some commentary. You know what? I'll get you in now. How's that, Shift? Are you there, Shift? Are you in here, Shift? Are you actually watching? I don't know if you're even watching. Buddy. You are, Shift Key. There he is. Alright, Shifty. Here, I'm going to call you, Shift. Okay, Shift? I'm calling you, Shift. Right now, Shift. I'm calling you. Because I want to get you in. Alright, there you are. Hey. I know it's not exactly probably what you wanted.
Oh, no, it's fine.
But at least you could do something until Mr. Terminators shows up. I don't know how long it's going to take him to show up, though, either, so, you know.
Sir, this game, I've been interested in it.
I'm pretty much an expert at this game, so if you have any questions.
You're one of the world's leading experts on the survival.
Mm-hmm. I don't even need to look at the wiki, I'm so good.
Jeez.
I know. Look at me go, and I've only played it for about 2 or 3 hours. Because that's about as much content there is.
It's just knowledge you were born with.
I'm good. I'm pretty much what they call a video game professional in the industry. See, I'm working on a farm right now.
Space Tomato is in the chat. I'm already there in your heart.
He is in the big greasy butthole of my heart. See, look, I made some nice glass here. So that the plants can get some air. That's not how it works. So the plants can get some...
Light.
Light. Thank you. That's what I meant. I'm a professional here. Thank you. So we got to look at that. Ooh. Ooga. Look, we'll put two here, too. This. Boom, boom.
Oh. Sure lighting.
Look at that. Look, we got the dolphin family. They're coming to say hi. I think they're gonna swim straight into my fucking... Yep, they just swam straight into it and bounced off of it.
This game really does need, more content, like, Kraken attacks your base and you have to fight it off with...
There apparently are Krakens? I don't know if they attack your base. I'm not sure how that happens, like, if your base takes it. Because when we found that other base, it was... slightly damaged already. Potatoes go on that side. And had leaks and stuff, and it lets you repair it. But I don't know if that means that your base does the same thing and takes damage, and that you need to repair it or anything like that. I have no idea. Oh, Richard Fever has sent me a gift, apparently twice. Apparently Company Heroes 2 and Subnautica, which is what,
Nice.
I think is what... So thank you, Richard Fever, for these gifts.
Oh, is Subnautica out?
Apparently.
I wasn't aware.
Apparently, because he has given it to me. Play it now. Let's see what we do here. Oh, it's 3 gigs, though. I guess we won't be playing it right now. But maybe next... Maybe tomorrow or something. Look at that. Mm-hmm. Thank you very much, buddy. It's early access. Okay. Wait.
Supporting the stream.
Who's Richard... Is that fucking Space Tomato again? Because he changes his fucking name every goddamn day. Hold on, let me sign in.
Space
here.
Tomato in the chat, you're welcome. Sign Dick Fever.
Yep. Richard Fever, Space Tomato, yep. God damn it. So I don't know, maybe he'll make me install one of them when he gets here. I don't know what his plans are. I know Arena apparently is on the table now. We'll probably have to roll a brand new character, because I don't think we're going to make it through with our rogue, Big Dickitus, or whatever we named her.
I don't think I've seen that stream, if it's been uploaded to YouTube.
It was uploaded today, I think. So that would explain it. It's like 5 fucking hours long. I'm sorry. Wait. Did I? Ah, shit! I was supposed to put the carrots on the other side. Well, I guess upstairs it'll be a little bit... I mean, it doesn't really matter, does it?
Your plants all unorganized.
I don't want to unorganize my plants.
Gonna get all OCD about your
actually,
plants.
I can fix it. Oh, look at this. Look, I fixed the issue because, look... I can just put them on this side now. Because I harvested
just uproot
these.
Everything?
Well, no, they were all ready. They were ready to go. Oh, except that one. Apparently I hit E there by accident. That's okay, though. Look at this. Boom. We can put some potatoes down up here. We're gonna eat like kings from now on. We're not gonna starve anymore, as we were, even though we are right now, apparently. Cooked green beans. Let's eat those, because those are fucking terrible. They give you, like, no hunger. But, they're good to waste. So let's cook these potatoes, and we'll cook some carrots, and... Ugh, look at this. Just look at this. You tell me I'm not.
You've got a nice
amazing
setup here.
I know, it's amazing setup I've got. You can't deny
100%
it.
100%
the. You can try to deny it. I ain't gonna work.
Underwater living expert.
Look at all these potatoes that I've got. And carrot seeds. It's going good. It's going good in the neighborhood. I got a bunch of iron as well.
Did you manage to find carrots and potatoes 50 billion miles underwater?
They were in chests. Watertight chests. Yes,
The underwater dungeons.
No,
this is...
just laying out in the middle of nowhere, pretty much. Like there's like sunken ships and things that you happen upon, you see.
This game reminds me a lot of an arcade game that is fairly... It didn't get a whole lot of traction because it was a fucking gigantic cabinet.
Okay.
But basically, you had like a underwater jet ridey thing that fired torpedoes, and you fought like giant underwater sea monsters.
Uh huh.
And the end boss of the game was Dagon, as in called like Cthulhu Dagon. You go underwater.
Nice.
Get a ride there.
I think we get to meet Mr. Dagon, Stephen Dagon.
Stephen Dagon, yeah.
Sir
Stephen Dagon, to give him his proper...
In Kalakakaho. I think you get to meet him at some point. How do orc fighters usually fare? Fuck! What? It asks... Hold on, fresh me. It asks you what province you hail from, that's how you pick your race. All the races are except orcs or you guys are talking about arena. Okay, they're chatting chat about things. They don't need me right now.
Every now and again I pick up Skyrim, and then I'm like, I should read some of the lore on the wiki. Oh, and then I get like a couple of pages in to like the history of Elder Scrolls, and I'm like, this was a mistake. Cause it's ridiculous. There's so much lore in that universe.
Apparently, I need some magnesium, and I only have 3, and I need, like, a lot more than that. And I need to go get some copper. So, what's also kind of cool is, so you know how, like, you, well, okay, I guess not. So you use this drill to get resources, but also you have these extractors that you can just set up, and so if I go over here, boom, 52 iron, this is all useless. This dirt shit, which I have to empty shit.
Oh, nice.
Yes.
You can just have an auto mine for you.
Yeah, pretty much. It's almost kind of like, I would say quarries in Minecraft. Speaking of which, it seemed like there were a couple people who were interested in a Minecraft server that I wouldn't mind paying for.
Have you heard of the Realm service that Mojang offers nowadays?
I mean, well, here's the thing, though. I don't know how much control they give you. Because I want to be able to put some bucket stuff on it.
Oh, they give you full control over mods. The main limitation is that it's very private. Like, you have to personally vet people. And only 10 people, I think, can be online at one time.
Forget that then. Because I would want to get, like, an actual hosted server that can host up to, like, 30 people and all that kind of stuff. And
I was actually looking into Starbound servers for... the winter update that's coming that looks really good, because I've been playing some of the nightly builds, and it's pretty cheap. Starbound servers are pretty cheap and pretty good.
I would do Starbound servers. My girlfriend hates Starbound, though.
Right.
So we can't leave her out, can we? glaring at chat right now. Khad, you should put some product in your hair to make it look like you did in the vlog. I actually could. That was another thing my girlfriend brought, is product to put in my hair. Because she's convinced that I don't just have naturally shitty hair. I have naturally shitty hair. There's nothing that can be done about it. There's nothing that can be done about it.
Friend at work has a 7 days to die server, according to the fresh maker in the chat.
Yeah, that'd be fine. I mean, I don't know what I'm going to do with that series in the long run, but...
You were playing it single player, right?
Yes.
It's a lot different online and a lot better, kind of, because you have to worry a lot about hordes, which I don't know how big of a...
Well, oh god, in single player, I got hordes all the fucking time. It drove me nuts, actually.
Well, the thing is, like, online play, hordes get kind of multiplied according to how many players are bunking in an area. So I set up,
It would be fun to get, like, a group of people, like, making, like maybe 4 or 5 people together.
Yeah, that's the thing. Like, you know, Highway 73, like, it's got the police station and it goes down to the town in the wasteland?
Well, now...
Yeah.
Now,
oh, yeah,
randomly generated worlds.
Yeah, well, in the proper, like...
Vaguely, yeah. I don't know, I don't remember a whole
lot. There's a small town on the river, and I hooked up with some people online, and we started, like, fixing up and reinforcing one of the houses.
It's dangerous to hook up with people online.
Yeah, kinda. But, like, a horde showed up,
uh-huh.
And I killed 100 zombies, wasted all of my, like... ammo,
of course.
Used 60 bolts,
yeah,
and it was still coming. Like, it was an entire day passed, and zombies were still trickling in. I, like, killed enough fucking hornets to be able to...
I hate those fucking hornets. I hate those zombies.
Oh my god, so much.
I hate them.
Just because you need, like, firearms to deal with them. Because crossbow bolts don't travel fast enough, they just fly the fuck
out. I did kill one with a crossbow bolt once. I was very proud of myself. So now, I don't know if you can see this, but I have set up some extractors.
Deployed some extractors
on this copper stuff, which I'm almost to the point where my head's gonna get caved in by the pressure of everything. Because I'm at 217 meters and I can only go to 250 without dying, essentially. I am gonna take some copper manually, though. But yeah, I could definitely make a server. I'm not gonna do like a whitelist or anything and exclude people.
Yeah.
But we will have to figure out a way to do something to get rid of, you know, because if I make it open to anybody, then anyone can just jump in, fuck up everything, and go away. So
there's a system. I don't know if this is a base game or modded, but there's a system for land claim blocks.
Yeah.
Where, yeah.
Yeah, I mean, that's cool, but, I mean, you don't want people just claiming a shit ton of land either, though.
Yeah, because they can also be used to creep.
Yeah, I don't know if there should be, like, I don't know, I think some places have done things where there's, like, a timer with block placing, so if you try to place too many blocks at the same time, it times you out as far as placing blocks. But that can get really fucking annoying if you're not griefing.
Yeah.
When you're just trying to build something.
If I was going to do a server, I would do the default map. Just because, like, with randomly generated maps, like the map.
Oh, I'm talking about Minecraft. I'm talking about Minecraft.
Oh, right, yeah. Right.
I know what you're saying. Yeah, but I was talking about Minecraft. Yeah, I don't know. I really don't know.
I was talking about 7 days.
7 days to die, yeah. Yeah, I don't know what to. What to do, really. I'll have to think about that a little bit more, on how to get... And yeah, that's the other thing, is, like, public servers is, after about a month or so, everything's gonna be claimed, so...
Right.
And you just have to keep building out further and further and further away from everybody, and then you kind of are playing single player at that point. Essentially, so...
Well, that's kind of a Minecraft thing, in 7 Days to Die Online, just due to, like, resource, like, the way resources are generated. People tend to build and congregate in places, and they respawn eventually, so people will generally claim areas as their own. And also because it's not an infinite world and you just can't keep going out.
God damn it! Okay, I'm sorry to interrupt you. No, what I
helmet instead of...
what I did was I built the copper helmet so I can go deeper. Right.
Oh, but you
But I was trying to remove the iron helmet, and for some reason it removed my copper helmet, and so now I lost both. And so now I gotta waste another gold to make another iron helmet so that I can go back down to the copper area to get more copper. Fuck me.
Idea, Space Tomato, if you're still in the chat, not currently on your way, does Subnautica have a multiplayer, or is it still trying to get that sorted out in early access?
Hold on, I think he might be on his way by now. Let me pull it up real quick right here in my library. Subnautica, let's see here. I'm gonna go to the store page and see what it says about it. Because I had never heard about it before. I would go to the store page. However, the store page on Steam is incredibly bugged right now and doesn't let me go
anywhere.
I'll
look it up online.
So actually, I will not do that. Game info. Okay, no, this doesn't help me at all. Subnautica, friends, and Dev updates.
Subnautica is currently single player.
Single player. But is it like a Minecrafty build underwater base kind of thing, I'm guessing?
I haven't seen it myself. I just heard of it in passing.
Yeah, I just heard of it today. So there you go. So I mean, I know that you're not American, but are you at least happy that America won?
America won?
America won.
What if they? I don't know what we're talking.
We beat
about.
North Korea.
Oh, the interview, right. I heard that the movie is actually really shitty.
Yeah, what do you expect? I mean...
But I also heard that, like, Seth Rogen, got really upset online about criticism.
Did he really? About the movie? I mean, he knows what types of movies he makes. I mean, there's no way he thinks that was, like, supposed to be an Oscar-winning... it was what it was. I'm not saying it was shit. I mean, I've seen worse. I've seen much worse movies in my time.
I've actually seen a movie in cinema since Wreck-It Ralph. That might have been the last movie I actually saw.
That's what did it for you. I've seen some really shit movies. And yeah, it was a fun little movie. You know, it was. There were some funny parts. I laughed at a few things. So I can't say that I just sat there going like, or anything like that. No, I laughed at stuff. But it is what it is. It's not trying to be, you know, fucking Schindler's List or something.
I've seen Birdemic 2, The Resurrection. I've seen some shit ass movies.
Yeah, exactly. So yeah, that's a really bad movie. That's a bad movie. This
you,
was
you've
just
seen it yourself?
I've seen a review of it. And that was enough for me. So
it's almost funny how bad
the first pandemic wasn't that good.
Yeah, but it was sort of entertaining in like a room way. Whereas Birdemic 2 was just terrible constantly.
I think
fertilizer.
I didn't mean to grab that. He didn't say Birdemic. He said pandemic.
Oh.
Someone said he's like, did you say Birdemic?
Wait. No, I did say Birdemic.
Oh, Birdemic. Oh, never mind. I'm talking about Pandemic. Like the. Oh, okay.
Right.
Wow. Okay. Yeah. So there's two things with Emic on it that are terrible movies. Okay, that's fun. Okay. Yeah, he did say Birdemic too. I've not seen that. Then have you seen The Room? I've seen reviews of that as well. I will not sit there and watch that whole movie though.
I did not hit her. If you have other people to watch it with.
Yeah, that's one of those things.
Yeah, it's...
Well, I think the same thing with The Interview. Like, my girlfriend and I watched it, and, I wouldn't have probably watched it by myself, but still, I guess it was a fun little stupid movie. I could see maybe why North Korea could have been a little upset, but I don't think they actually hacked or anything. No!
Like,
I think that was pinned on them by the hackers, because the hackers saw an out, because if everyone thinks it was North Korea, then they're no longer looking at the hackers anymore, who actually did it.
Only North Korea would have the might to you know, hacked Cerny with the impenetrable data servers.
Yeah, exactly. And then, meanwhile, the United States was able to DDoS all of North Korea and shut down their entire internet. Ah, damn it. Fucking sharks. So.
I've seen a trending, like, topics on Facebook that apparently Sony's PSN and Microsoft's online servers are down, as if that's related to, like, the North Korea stuff.
No,
and
it's
not just
because they suck.
Their shit at their services, and it's Christmas.
One of these days, we're going to take down one of these whales. I swear. That's our Moby Dick right there. Possibly quite literally. You saw a video of the making of Birdemic too.
Gonna cut it up and use it as perfume.
Something. We'll do something. Alright, so now we got a ton of copper, which means we can now make copper equipment. Alright, here we go. So we're gonna make a copper helmet.
Can have your head not explode.
Yep. Copper oxygen pipe so we can breathe longer, and copper diving suit so we can take less damage.
Very careful.
Yes. Okay, now I'll remove these, because there's no, like, way to salvage stuff once you've... So, now we need manganese, which I'm assuming
Far down. I think the reason why other areas might be, places, buildings in other areas might be destroyed is because, like, they're built out of iron, and you might need, like, more pressure-resistant materials to be able to go down, to build further down.
Maybe, but the problem is there's only one set of floors that you can build in the game.
Oh.
I mean, it's a good theory as far as, like, lore-wise, I guess.
The lore of this game.
But the actual game itself, you can only make iron floors, currently.
Gonna cook yourself some shark meat?
I did. I put it on the Barbie over here. And then this is all the food I have right now that's all cooked and ready to go. I think I can make other stuff with copper, but... Like, I can make these copper rod or weapons and stuff, too, I guess. Yeah, I can make a bunch of copper spears that do a bunch of damage, but... I don't really need to right now. I got a fair amount of them. And I already made this underwater scooter, which propels me, so we'll see how that does. Has anyone actually had shark meat? I have not actually eaten any shark meat in my life before.
So I haven't heard good things about it. It just, from what I've heard about it, it's just kind of like wasteful and, hey, I can afford to eat the meat of a shark. More status kind of stuff.
Well, I heard like shark fin soup is not supposed, it doesn't even taste like anything. And again, it's like what you're saying. It's just a, I can eat shark.
I'm rich.
Yeah, kind of things. So... let's see here, what we got here? We got sand. I don't know where I put that. Let's put this in here. Let's put the sand where the sand goes. We'll put, so I'm just doing, I don't know why I have these rocks. Destroy these. Rocks are completely useless in this game. I'm gonna put the planters in here. We got potato there. And we got some fertilizer we can put back in the fertilizer.
It's a good thing they're in the game, then.
Yeah. Yeah, there's just supposed to be, like, junk clutter, I guess. Yeah, so now it's nighttime, which means that we don't want to fuck around out there, because the sharks are super aggressive, and barracudas and everything else, which is why I got killed.
So when the zombie sharks spawn.
Pretty much. May as well, yeah. It's no good out there. Got all of our stuff still growing. It doesn't matter, though, because look at this. We got this amazing farm. I mean, we're pretty much set at this point in the game. We could just sit here the whole time if we wanted to, just keep eating the same food that we can grow, and we don't have to do anything else, but, you know, we gotta get home.
What the hell is that glowing thing?
Oh, that is our droid. That's swimming outside that looks like a...
Yeah.
Like a circle? Yeah, that's our droid. He causes us problems. I guess you can find multiple ones, and you can have, like, an army of them just fucking tearing everything down for you. So that would be nice to do at some point, because they will clean house. Oh, it looks like, carrots grow a shit ton faster. The thing I like about carrots is they give you the carrots and then actual carrot seeds. And like anything, you get more back in your yield than your whatever. But they also seem to grow really fast. Apparently, at. See, now we've got tons. See, now we're at the point that we're at the point where we're getting more food than we know what to do with.
Feed it to the sharks.
Nah, fuck the sharks, man. They don't deserve any of my food. I still don't know. I still don't understand how to split. I don't know if you can split stacks and things.
I was reading the chat earlier. It's shift click. Apparently.
Nope. I tried that. I shift click. Nothing happens.
Oh.
Doing it right now. Nothing.
Fuck whoever said that. I guess.
Yeah. Fuck you. This isn't Minecraft, asshole. Shift click. If fresh maker, you're fresh wrong. Cause like I'm shift clicking right. I'm holding shift. Huh? Yeah, I know, right? I'm holding shift and I'm clicking. Ain't nothing happening. Well, that one's not gonna do anything, but yeah, no.
Shift, this ain't your right first click. Time at the crafting game.
Enter a number, shift. Oh, you like enter a number, shift 10? Click? No? Shift click 10. Nope, I can't enter nothing. Nothing, it's not working. Maybe caps lock click? No? No. Control, Alt click, Shift click. Yeah, I've tried all these. Nothing works. Yeah, it doesn't bring up a box or anything. Isn't it crazy? Isn't life crazy? I better check my phone because Space Tomato is supposed to show up at some point. It'd be terrible.
Some point.
If he like texted me 20 minutes ago, like I'm here, and just sitting down in his car. Shift right click. I tried that. Yep. I tried Shift right click. I tried Control right click, Alt right click, Space right click, Space left click. Everything. Well, that happens. Yeah, the screenshots are bullshit. You've been bamboozled.
You've been hoisted by the internet yet again.
You've been hoisted hardcore, buddy. You've been super hoisted. Alright, well, we gotta wait for...
Is it daytime?
No, it takes forever. Nighttime, it's terrible. That's the worst thing about this game. There's no bed! There's no fucking bed that you can sleep in.
Yeah, that's a feature of 7 Days to Die I really like, is that if you're doing single player, you can set the percentage of day that is night.
Yeah. Well, and that's what I like about Minecraft, is you got a bed, and everyone sleeps in it on a server, or if you just sleep in yours, and then next it's daytime, and you're good to go. But in this game, there's no beds. And I can't... You have been hoisted by your own retard. You can't even sit in a chair to speed up time or anything. I made a nice little dining nook for myself that I can't even use.
You can't sit your fat ass down and rest it out.
I can't. I cannot sit my fat American ass down. And eat my loaded baked potatoes.
Yeah, well, now you've got your like underwater mini scooter.
I do. Yeah, I do. Look at this thing.
Don't even need to fucking swim anymore.
I call this the penetrator. It's got a 100% battery. I'm not sure how to recharge it. I don't know if you can. Maybe you just have to remake a new one. Just throw this one out when it's done.
Maybe it's like when you're walking around, it recharges.
Like frictioned. It's almost a bunny runtime. Oh, is it?
How is your base being powered?
Solar energy.
Okay. I guess the plants are somehow receiving light, so I'll take your word for it,
I guess. Yeah, there we go. See, I'm growing stuff down here somehow. I want to split these fucking carrots, like these 28 carrots, but I can't. I just gotta put it in here and just take all my carrots with me, which is fine, because I'm making more carrots here for storage, but...
But if you get owned by a shark, then those carrots are gone.
No, I can go pick them back up. When you die, it just puts up, like, a gravestone and stuff. And then, you can...
That's a pretty fun thing about playing 7 Days to Die Online, is that, like, you can find players' shit.
Yeah.
Their backpack just drops on the ground, and it's like, oh hey, I've got a sniper rifle now.
I wouldn't mind doing an online kind of thing with it, to be honest. You know what, fuck it, I'm not afraid of nighttime. Let's do it. I'm gonna go back out here, look at this. Oh, look, I left click in it. Oh, it does recharge, yeah, it just recharges by itself. So you can use it liberally.
Oh, the battery is the sprint.
Yeah, pretty much. But I can, like, if you like, do this little jump dick doodle here, it makes you go pretty fast, and then you just fall. I don't know. Oh, there's a shark.
Your suit is very heavy, I suppose.
Well, it's made of pure copper, so, once we get out of here, we're gonna sell our fucking suit at the scrap market and make a ton of money. Because who knew there was so much copper down in the bottom of the sea? Whee! Alright, here we go.
Let's see if we can find a way to go deeper, and...
We can, because we can go down to 350 now. But but let me check my harvesters real quick and grab all the copper out of them. And yeah, undersea vents could be giving us power. Do you ever think of that?
Actually, let me go get this. I guess you are the underwater living expert.
Well, Freshmaker said that one. I can't take all the credit for it, but you know.
He's a highly valued academic source.
Oh, hello. Uh-oh. Okay.
Ah, jellyfish.
Yeah, these guys are fucking my... Oh, look at that. Oh, I'm getting some jelly here. I don't know what it's used for, but now I have 6 of it. So that's cool. Because jelly does come from jellyfish. When you're spreading jam on your bread in the morning, just remember all the jellyfish that had to
die. Get it from the jellyfish farm, yeah.
All those jellyfish that had to die for your... for your fucking toast, you fucking corporate bastard.
Have you ever been stung by a jellyfish? Like
I have not, because I stay out of the ocean.
I was once. I haven't been stung by one in the water, but I touched a Portuguese man o' war that had washed up on the beach.
What
and
made
it
Portuguese?
Was,
did it have like a funny accent?
I don't know why they're classified as that, but it fucking hurt for...
I bet. And it's a lie, by the way. Not what you're saying is a lie. It's a lie that, you know, people are like, oh, just pee on your leg or whatever. That doesn't actually
yeah,
work.
That's particularly bad, because here in Australia we've got the Irukandji box jellyfish, which is, like, one of the fucking deadliest things in the world.
Of course.
And it's like, that myth still persists, so it's like... moments before you die,
someone's peeing.
A man pisses. Yeah, get pissed off.
Nice. That's great. I love that. Oh god, I don't know how deep I'm gonna be able to go here. Hold on. I don't know how. Ooh, this is getting scary. Get 350 is how far we can go. Look at this. Oh, look, it's so beautiful. Oh, we're getting super deep now. We're gonna run into fucking Cthulhu here in a minute. I know it. What are these things? What is a giant octopus? What is... Oh, yep, here it is. A kraken. We found a kraken. The red eye crystal survived. They're protecting it and won't let anyone take it away. Okay, well, I will not grab your fucking crystal. Don't worry, Cthulhu. Oh, shit, what the hell did I just fall into? Okay, forget it. Oh, man. Are they going to attack me? I don't know if they're going to attack
me. That's not how giant squids work. This is very silly.
No, look. They work. They grab crystals. Does this give me oxygen? Do these? No. Okay. I'm just gonna let the guy. Oh, is that the crystal it's talking about? Is this shit? Let's see what happens when I try to mine it. Oh, this is manganese. We need this. I'm taking it. I don't care if fucking Cthulhu wants us to have it or not. You can just suck a dick. You can suck my big fat fucking American dick. Oh shit, Cthulhu's after us. Oh no, it's not. It's just a jellyfish. Just a jellyfish. False alarm. Cthulhu, chill out. Chill out, bro. Oh, what the fuck is that? Oh, it's a spirit whale. That's what my spirit animal is. Oh, God. Suck a dick. Spirit whale.
It's actually a spirit whale. What the hell?
I don't know what the hell is going on with it. Oh, it's dead. It's a spirit dead. Oh, it had jelly. These fucking jelly things. Oh, no. We gotta get back in, like, 4 minutes. Or else we drown. But I want this manganese.
It's a very fast and loose, loose interpretation of underwater.
Yeah,
underwater life.
You know. Alright, here we go. Here's part of our sub. All of our sub glows for some reason. Don't question it. Alright, so we need to get going. We need to get back. These fucking jellyfish are gonna attack us again, because they're assholes. We're gonna leave their crystal alone, because I'm not interested in fighting Cthulhu at the moment. I gotta get back. I'm gonna die of lack of oxygen.
Use your scooter. Underwater scooter thing.
Oh, man, that does. That works really well to go up. I didn't think it would work so well going up as well as it does. Look at this. Look at us go. We're fucking scooting away. Hopefully we can make another air tank. And then we'll be able to... Oh, now we're out of scooter battery power. But that's alright. I think we'll be okay now. I think from here on out... we should be able to get back to our base. If we look at the map... yeah, we're heading straight towards our base right now. I know where I is. I will take the crystal next time. I didn't have enough oxygen to... Oh,
You are not yet prepared to fight the squid.
I'm not, but Cthulhu will probably fuck me up. Let's be honest. I'm not doing it. Oh. It's weird, like, these cliffs pretend like they're grounds. So you can kind of jump off of them. Which resets your... Because you have, like, these six little... Or five little things that really just...
The jump bars. Yeah, I saw.
Yeah, I don't know if they're supposed to be, like, little jets or something. I have no idea what it's supposed to be. But they reset once you start touching ground. And if you go up some cliffs, it's buggy. But I'm going to take...
The muscles in your leg, and you need to be walking to regenerate them.
That makes sense. I'll take it. Alright, we made it. Whoop. Oh, we're getting kind of hungry, too. Let's eat some carrots. Okay, we ate some carrots. Let's see what we can make now. We should be able to make... yeah.
Is there much more you can do with your base? Like, some kind of underwater turret gun, I guess?
Yeah, I think so, actually. Hold on. Where is it? There's like, it's in this. Yeah, we can make a harpoon cannon and put it on our base. But we need 25 of that manganese crap that we were down there getting. So what
That's how you're gonna take down the whale.
Probably.
Take perfume from its corpse.
Probably, yeah. But I made some manganese. I made a manganese water tank, so we'll be able to be down.
You have more time to steal the crystal.
Yes, more time. We'll have much more time to steal all sorts of wonderful things. So that's all that really matters. We're imagining these crap here. We got six now. So now we can pretty much go back. We got jelly now. I don't know what the fuck jelly's even used for. Cannot be cooked, and it gives you -5% hunger. So it's actually probably the worst item in the game. Since it can't be cooked. Unless you eat it, and it means hunger's -5, so it means, you know, it'll get you a little bit.
It's like a snack. It's underwater candy.
Very small snack.
Smash the jellyfish and get the candy. And get the candy that exists inside a little jellyfish.
Chat wants me to give, or Grey Wolf wants me to give Dagon a preemptive Wally. A walloping. I don't know how much health they have. And I'm afraid. Very afraid. You know. It takes a real man.
That would be a weird twist to this game if, like, your last submarine piece was actually in Ryla and you awakened Cthulhu and had to have, like, a submarine harpoon battle with him.
Oh, God, don't. No, please, no. I just want... No, thank you.
Had to get on the boat with the cannon and shoot invisible Cthulhu.
Oh, God, no, I don't want to do that. I don't want any part of that. I want to head back this way, because it looks like parts of our, the two parts of our submarine are over there, it looks like. And we have 4 out of 9 pieces, I think, now? So, I don't know how deep those are. We don't have the manganese helmet yet, so we can only go so far down. But, oh, there's a crystal here, it looks like.
Yeah, I think we can give Dagon a wedgie. I'm not sure about this really, considering we are already underwater.
Yeah,
might
that would
be a bit difficult.
That would be. What are we at? Wait, it's showing we're on. Oh, here we go. What is this? Let's find out.
Unless we like shove his head into a whirlpool
silver.
Or something.
Oh, it's silver, apparently. Okay, it's interesting. In a not interesting kind of way. Oh, bless you.
Yeah, just a bit sick. The Freshmaker is saying 5 shots with stunning copper spears. 8 with iron stunning spears.
Oh, well, we might be able to take one then, because we have 7. Oh, no. Oh, 5. So we have just enough to take out one of them. There's like 2 or 3 of them down there swirling around and about. I don't think that's going to work.
Gotta make every shot count.
I don't know. I mean, I think it's time to get out of here. I think we just need to get all of our fucking... Whatchamacallit done.
Submarine.
Whoa!
Pulse.
Oh, it's an anglerfish. Something's swimming at us. Jeez.
What is the crystal and why do we need it? I don't know.
I don't either. I don't think we actually do need it.
If,
Oh, yeah, they're swimming around that fucking crystal. Hardcore. Look at them. Or is that a crystal or is that manganese? I don't know what this is. There's three of them. Alright, let's do it. Fuck it. I don't care. I'm afraid of you. Oh, they're pissed. They're pissed. They're pissed. Oh, God, they're pissed. Oh, no, they're pissed. This is bad. This is really bad. Oh, God, there's music. They're just following. They're surrounding me.
The boss fight.
Oh, God! They're surrounding me. We're done for. We're gonna be done for here. Ah, suck it. Ah, shit. Ah! That's right. I'm fighting. Oh, shit, a shark jumped into this! Oh, I'm bleeding. Oh, shit.
Kill.
I'm getting out of here. Oh.
Get on the underwater scooter.
The Kraken got me.
You got on the Kraken.
That was a terrible idea, but know what? Here's the thing. We can now go collect our shit. We'll still get the crystals.
Unless the Kraken, like...
Just keeps guarding our body?
That would be got out its big wiggly tentacle and, like, stole the crystals out of your bag.
That would be terrible. We don't want that. Okay, so it is in this direction, sort of this way. Okay. Oh, great, it's nighttime too, so great. Fuck me.
If the chat could answer it, I would still like to know what the hell we need the crystal for.
I think it's just for certain items.
Like...
Why didn't the dolphins help me? Dolphins are supposed to help people.
Can we create, like, some kind of magic diving knife with the crystal?
I have no idea. I think they just want it. I think they're just like, oh, let's... Khad, go get the crystal so we can see you get killed. I'm pretty sure that's what it was. I think that's what they wanted. They got what they wanted out of the crystal, basically.
For prestige, yeah.
Yeah, so they got what they wanted.
We need that hella swag. Yeah,
we do. I can't believe it. I can't fucking believe what they did to me. These fucking people. Man, Space Tomato is having a hard time finding his thing. He still hasn't shown up yet. Still hasn't shown up yet. I'm just letting you guys know, Space Tomato update, 2014. This is the last stream of 2014.
Oh, yeah.
The next time I stream, it'll be new...
2015. New year, new streams. It's time for an entirely new cat that you've never seen before.
Mm-hmm. Or, perhaps, the exact same cat that you're all used to.
Maybe even a retro CAD will be going back to 2006 CAD.
Oh God, no. yeah, we still got the crystal. We still got the crystal. So, you could still get it. You die. I'm not sure what it's used for.
The Fresh Maker, you need one to make a new base, or the submarine, you need at least one, I guess, to beat the game.
So we have two. Done. I'm not gonna make a new base, unless I made one down here. For the hell of it. But I like my base.
It might be an interesting idea.
It would be, but
like having a secondary base under... Like, having a backup base so you can refill your air.
Mm-hmm. I mean, yeah, but... I like my base. Well,
I guess
we'll see,
the crystal
we'll
powers the reactor. Yeah. Fresh make it just as I said it.
Because that's how it is. That makes sense.
Yeah, crystals have power.
They do.
Don't you know?
They do. Okay, this thing is fucking my dick up right now. Oh, I didn't... Oh, for fuck's sake. Hold on. I didn't equip it. What a bunch of bullshit that is, isn't it? You know? What a bunch of fucking bullshit. No, we can, actually can eat food to regain health back, so... Right, I see him. He's gonna come for me. Oh, come for that, you stupid bitch. Oh, look at him. I hit him right in the butthole. He's done. He's done. What'd I get for it? Prilled shark meat and some jelly. Oh, ooh. The jellyfish are coming after me, but my man is helping me out here. Alright, well, while we're down here, there's some treasure chests over here. I'm not sure I want to go to... Oh, yeah, look at all these jellyfish. Fuck these jellyfish. I'm done messing with their business right now. I'm going to go
later,
my...
Shitlords.
Yeah, see ya, shitface. Lords. Lord shitlords. See you later. Bye. I can't say it's not my trade, you know, it's not my saying, so I can't say it exactly that way. So, you know.
It's not part of your personal brand.
It's not part of my personal brand, which is also what I call my farts. CAD
Walking
brand.
Territory.
CAD brand farts. When you cup them and shove them right to your nose, you know they're good quality. Let's see. Ooh, look at all this stuff. We got some iron, some energy spheres and things, which we need for if we wanted to make more things. about stuff. I'm gonna go ahead and probably call it. Space Tomato probably has died on his way over.
He's in peace. Been destroyed by Santa.
Rest in peace, Tomato. Okay, so we got this done. What do you say, chat? Do we make a backup base down below? I want to say backup base, maybe a forward base down below. Maybe take some farming stuff with us. My god, where am I even at? Okay. Or do I say fuck it and I just not do that? What do you guys think? Do you think we should make a backup base? Or no? As in, by backup I mean...
Yeah.
Lower base.
Yeah.
Possibly, he might be...
Tully says he might be held up at the liquor store. Yeah,
he might be. Yeah. He might have too much to choose from at the liquor store.
He might be holding up the liquor store.
He could be. He could be. Crushmaker does have a good point. I've known Space Tomato to hold up liquor stores before, let me tell you. Oh, shit. What is my... I don't even care what he's shooting at. I'm just getting out of here. Ow. Oh, fucking sharks. And I'm bleeding. God damn it. Come on, turn around. Oh, that's the abandoned base. Oh, fuck me! What is this with these sharks? How many of them are after me right now?
They smell your fear.
They smell my tits. Where'd he go? He fucked off. What an asshole. He just fucked off, just like that. I don't think I'm going the right way. I'm not. I need to go this way. I'm not interested.
Might
want to
get air while you're near the other base, or maybe you're already, you're already fucking out of there.
I should be okay. I should be able to get to my base. Yeah, because it's right over here. I can see it on the mini-map, which you guys can't see because my fat fucking head's in the way. But, yeah, there's a mini-map in the top right corner, which, so we should be alright. I see my base right now. We'll be there.
The chat is here for you, not for topographical knowledge of a fake video game world.
Yeah, exactly. He might be discussing his favorite backyard restaurant or VCB at the liquor store. He could be. I think he'd be a VCB fan. Oop. Alright. Here we go. Okay, so we made it. I'm gonna put my... So what do you say, chat? Do we make a base or not? Do we make a secondary base? Which would be... here? No. Oh, wait. We need 50 iron, which we have, 2 gold, which we have, and the nether crystal. Do we make a second base? We have all the equipment. Take some plant pots with us, some plants and things.
You've got a second crystal. It's not like it's...
Yeah, but, That was, Back to the Future. In case you were wondering.
Of course. What else would it be?
Because we have a main workbench. We have a little chest we could take with us.
The Freshmaker has a good idea. Yes, but in an unexplored deep area, if there's anything left to explore.
We could. We could go to -350, because that's as far as I can go. Or at least, close to that. And then, yeah, because we could do that. All right, we'll do it. We'll do it. It's fine. So, do I have the gold on me? Hold on. Gold. Okay, I did actually have some gold on me already. All right, so we'll do it. Let's secondary base. Boom. New base. Done. It's made. So we gotta think of what to take with us. Let's take some carrot seeds with us at least, and some potatoes. So that we can, we have potatoes and they're blooming here, but we'll take some here with us. We need to take a cook thing with us, a cooker. Take this one with us because it only has a fish fillet. We'll just eat that one. Yum.
Barbecue. Need to take a barbecue underwater with you.
Mm-hmm. That's what we're doing. Oh, it must be empty. Mm-hmm. Take this coal out. There we go. We'll leave all this stuff here, because this is our main base, you know. We're not abandoning this base, by any means.
Gotta take a microwave and your instant noodles.
Yep. Ramen. Glass walls will be good for our new base. We definitely want the seeds, we want the potatoes, we want the planters. We could keep all this crap. I don't want to keep the stupid jelly with it, so we'll put the jelly away. Where you go? There you go, jelly.
Shove the jelly into your mouth.
Shove it all in my mouth. Shove it all in my mouth. You know what I like. We'll leave the iron spears here, because they're pretty useless. So the iron stunning spears. So we'll keep those. So we can bring two more things. Let's see. We want to bring all the coal we can. And probably copper, so we can build things. Well, iron's really to build stuff. Copper's more for upgrading things or, like, smaller things. So, and we want to take all this manganese with us, too, because, you know.
Yeah, building nice new things. Yeah. And exploring deeper.
To build more.
Oh, you could bring extractors with you. That might
yes.
be a good idea.
We do. Or we could build more new extractors as well. Because I think... Let me see here. I think extractors cost... Let me see what they cost. We can get an overpowered extractor if we put some... I don't know what into it. I don't know what that is. It's 1 gold, 30 manganese, and 2... something.
Silver, probably.
Silver? Okay, yeah. Or this is 30 and 1 gold, and we have 18 gold. So yeah, we can make new extractors, which we'll do. So really what we need to do is probably take a bunch of iron with us, actually. So we don't need this glass. We'll take iron. I'm going to leave this shark meat here, actually. Take this iron with us. We do want the silver with us. And we can always come back up here to grab some stuff if we need it.
Scoot back over here.
I do have some, I do have a main workbench. And then we'll make all the other workbenches when we get down there. So let's set out to set up this new base. In the deep, deep dark. The deep, 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 deep. Let's check
the map, maybe?
Yeah, so we have a piece of the sub here behind us. We haven't explored anything behind us. We've gone this way. There's a piece of the sub here as well. So I figure if we go straight off this way into this deep area, maybe...
Yeah, I think building a base, like, right behind you near that, behind sub part would basically be like building a shack in your backyard that you now live in.
Yeah. Yeah, we definitely need to get down low. But, we'll see where there's a good...
Freshmaker says this game doesn't have a whole lot, but it's really good for what it has.
Yeah,
that's true, but I don't think it would be too difficult to add Steam Workshop support and get some...
Yeah.
Yeah.
There definitely needs to be more stuff added. I mean, it's definitely an empty game, so to speak. It's a good concept. It's a good start. It's a very good start. They could add so much more cool stuff to it.
Workshop is really, really good for any game that has it.
Yeah.
Like, I'm almost considering replaying Banished, because it now has actual workshop support.
Oh, nice. Oh, look, I'm gonna grab this gold while we're down here. Because I have gold in my inventory, and therefore it will add to my inventory. I do like how everything has a sound effect to it. Oh, there's actually a part over there. Not too far away. I want to get deep enough... This is kind of like a little crater, almost. This area. It's not quite as deep as I want to go. We were actually pretty deep before. We probably should have kept going that same way.
Oh, wow, Dark Souls apparently just got Workshop and dumped Windows Live. I'd heard about the dumping of Windows Live.
Like the first Dark Souls?
Yeah, I'd heard about the fact that they were getting rid of Windows Live,
shit.
But I didn't know they were adding Workshop
support.
That's
so is there a Workshop so where you can immediately have multiplayer and not have to fuck around and beat the whole fucking game?
Look.
Because,
there was,
my
there
god.
There were mods that made, like, multiplayer not shit. Like, you didn't have to go through a whole rigmarole. It would, make connecting better. Dark Souls Prepared to Die Edition, I'm not seeing Workshop support.
Oh, there's more Cthulhus here. It's no good.
Community Hub. Oh, no, they were just doing Steamworks functionality.
Oh.
But yeah.
Shit.
Even Steamworks functionality, that's really good.
Okay, there's manganese right there. We're putting down a base right here. Fuck it. Going.
Oh, it's glowing fishy and cracking.
Oh, we're in. Oh, it already came with a workshop. Oh well, fuck it. Alright.
Hoist.
We're in. We got a base down here now. Alright, so we got floors, so let's make this place a little bit more spacious, I think.
This is maybe where we need that turret.
Yeah. Yeah, I don't know what's gonna happen to our base down here. That's a good point. We'll see.
Because this already has some glass windows, maybe stick the plant pots around here for now and move the,
Well, you don't have to have... I just do it for fun. You don't have to actually have light, but...
Oh, well...
Yeah. I just do it for the hell of it. Just to make it look nice. I don't know if they can attack your base or not. We'll see.
I'm sure it'll be a fun surprise to find out if they do or don't.
Yeah. So this is... At first, I'm just gonna make like a very basic, you know, kind of base. I'm gonna make this actually. Shit. I'm gonna use my glass walls for around this area, cause it's good to look out and see what is going to await us. Oh, when we do that. Oh shit! Oh shit! Come on, there we go. There we go. Look at that. Boom. Looking nice. Alright, so then what we'll do is we'll put down this chest, even though it's not a double chest, so it's not going to hold very much. But we got some cool carrots, so let's eat those real quick.
Scoff the carrots straight through your face mask.
Yeah, that was the thing I mentioned last time, it didn't make any sense. So we got that there, let's add some more. Oh, we can only add a couple more floors, that's alright though. That, and then we'll just add one more cook pot here, like so. And I think let's do carrots for now, carrot seeds, because carrots grow faster, it seems.
More vegetables to shove it directly down your throat.
Exactly. And then what we'll do? Is some glass walls right here. Nope. There we go. Oh, so pretty. The problem is being this deep, we don't know what fucking if it's day or night anymore, because it's dark.
Oh, no, good. Yeah. It makes it fun, very fun. We probably need that turret.
Yep. See, again, I don't know if they can attack, if they do attack your thing or not. That's the thing we'll have to figure out by now.
If there's some sort of underwater creeper.
Oh, God, that would be terrible. I don't want to deal with that. All right, let's put our crystal in here.
It's a pufferfish, you know, they puffle up and then they explode. Cause
that's what they do.
I've played a video game, I know how pufferfish work.
Mm-hmm. I'm gonna put all my workshop stuff here. I don't need this anymore. Alright. So we have all of our like our weapons thing and our everything. We'll go here. Now so this is why I brought iron instead of these things. Actually, I'm going to open this chest and move this chest.
Can we build any different weapons, or is it just, like, harpoon guns?
It's pretty much harpoon guns, and you're just building different ammo. You're just building, like, better ammo for it, essentially. So there we go. We got everything now. Yeah, see, it's just you can make a knife and then a bunch of different spears for your harpoon gun. That's pretty much it, unfortunately. Yeah, a little bit, yeah, I agree. Make a few more floors, because I want to expand this out a little bit more, actually. So we can
need to make
features. Two more.
Sword, and you can get in a fight with some sharks. Get right up in their face.
Yeah, that'll go over well for me.
Oh, yeah.
My droid did follow me, though. I need 5 more. Where are they at? 5 more floors. Boom. And then also, apparently... Oh, see, my fucking guy is attacking something right now. I hear him shooting at something out there. It's great. Oh, here we go. Large chest is what I want.
Go slap some idiot shark in the face and see if you can bring it to your house.
He's gonna fucking do something stupid. That's what he's doing. He's doing stupid things, and I don't like it when he does stupid things. Alright, I'm gonna cook these potatoes. potatoes, or should I cook the potatoes, or should I plant the potatoes? I should probably plant them, right? Because I have a bunch of cooked carrots already, so I should probably plant at least a couple of potatoes.
You need some french fries.
We do. We need french fries desperately. Alright, so we're going to put potatoes in here. We're going to put seeds in here. The big chest, we're going to put all of my ores and things. Copper crystals.
We are missing out on all of the vitamins and nutrients a Big Mac provides.
Mm-hmm. I still haven't heard from Space Tomato. I'm gonna get worried about the.
It has been a while.
It's been a while. He said he was on his way, and he is clearly not on his way. Maybe he's lied to us.
You can send him a text if you want.
I could, but what if he's driving? I don't want him to check his phone while he's driving. Very dangerous.
Then it might be a bit dangerous, yeah.
Alright, so I'm gonna get some gold. I'm gonna make some extractors, because I saw some manganese things out there. So we're gonna make a few extractors here. Or rather, two. We're gonna make two extractors. Yeah, what's this? What is this, actually? What is this? Manganese, yep, that's what we want. Okay, so...
Be right back.
Oh,
just in a tick.
Shit.
Oh.
Okay, no, you're fine. You're fine. Okay, good. What is this? This awesome manganese. So guys, what do you think? What do you think about this wonderful game and this wonderful Christmas-based stream with no Christmas games whatsoever? The droid can take them. I don't know if I trust the droid. He might not have our best interests in mind, the droid. Oh, for fuck's sake. There we go. Put some Christmas lights on the base. It's alright. Yeah, well, yeah, great. It's alright. It's not that great. It's alright. Let's get some iron out. Okay, so now we should be able to make a pressure helmet and... Ooh. There we go. Diving suit. So we're done. We've got all the stuff. We can now... We got damage reduction on that, too. Damage reduction on that. We can go down to 350 meters now. So, it's weird, because it shows that it goes down... Wait. Couldn't we go to 350 meters before? Oh, we could before.
I think it means you can go below.
No. And your mic is all sorts of fucked up.
What?
Yeah.
Oh. Is this better now?
Yes.
Put it up and it was in my hair.
Yep. I've done that before. I can't do it anymore because I broke this and had to glue it on. But, no, I think what it did is it still has the 350 because that's what we had before, but it added 10% damage resistance.
Yeah, so you can survive being crushed for a bit.
Well, it's I think enemies don't do as much damage to you, but, and then you do 350. So I'm assuming that all the equipment, all the gear, by equipment, I mean all the,
You could test stuff. The theory and, like, put all your shit in a chest and jump off a cliff.
I could, but it'll just kill me.
I
know.
That's why you put all your shit away.
Yeah, I don't want to do that, though. I don't want to do it. I don't want to test any theories. I ain't got no pride. Alright, here's what
don't
we do.
Don't have time for science. And
we don't have time for science, because who knows when Space Tomato's going to show up. We need to go get these parts for our... Thing. We need to go over here and get this part. So let's do that. I think it's this
you
way.
You need to escape the ocean so you can go hang out with Space Tomato.
I know. Or he can come hang out with me whenever he figures out how to drive. I don't know where the fuck he is. It's really weird.
He fell into an oblivion gate. And
No, Freshmaker. I did not glue it onto my head. I glued it onto itself. Yeah, it's pretty deep, I know. Oh, shit. Yeah, I mean, like I said, it's... Oh, Jesus. It's a game. Mm-hmm. I kind of want to check out that Nautica game to see what that's about.
I'm gonna check out the Steam page.
Yes, tell me what it's about, because, I mean, Spaceman was talking about it. It's early access right now. I'm assuming it has to have at least as much as this game. That would make me into a cyborg.
$17.99 USD.
So now we know how much Space Tomato paid for it.
Yeah, it is. I don't know if these early access screenshots are representative of the game that's current state, but it's like, it's all weird alien shit. Like, you're fighting weird alien undersea monsters.
Like this thing that I'm fighting right now. Oh, shit.
Yeah. Well, more specifically, like, not shit that you see on Earth.
Oh, like actual aliens.
Yeah. Also,
oh, suck it, anglerfish! Sorry.
A lot of the reviews are positive, but the person, the longest someone seems to have played it has been for 10 hours.
Uh-huh.
It seems to be very, very early access, and no save feature,
no
apparently.
No saving? Oh, then that's gonna extremely limit my playability of it, because I might take a look at it, but being able to save is kind of a very fundamental. I think I hit him. Did I hit him? I think I hit him. Come on. Come at me, bro.
Now possible to still loot in life pods. Better Oculus support, storage cubes.
So they've added Oculus support before being able to save.
I don't know if the save function is... I don't know what's going on, I just noticed that was a thing, a complaint in the reviews.
Hmm. 8 pieces found out of 9. Oh shit, so
long. Oh, they've improved creature AI, so they're more likely to eat your face.
Great, so they can improve the AI, but they can't make it so you can save. This is very worrying to me. There we go, I killed this thing too. Alright, let's get back to one of our bases. We found another piece of our... Oh, there's the last piece, is right down here. So, let's make it back to our deep base.
Flat out make it now that you have the crystal.
Well, I don't have it yet. I need
more
piece.
Yeah. Once you get...
I will, yeah, we'll beat this game. We're gonna beat this fucking game on the stream before Space Tomato even gets to the liquor store, probably. And I think Freshmaker might be, you know, he might have already been to the liquor store. And, he's just passed out now. Right at the front door. Which I don't even think I have a front door. It's very weird. And what I mean by that I don't have a front door, is I don't actually have a front door. I have my garage door, which is, like, out front. And then I have a door that I guess you could consider the front door. But it seems more like a back door to me.
I don't have the front door because I live in a flat.
There you go. I don't know what's attacking me, but I don't care. I'm trying to get to my base. It's probably a fucking jellyfish or something. Who knows? Let me get to my deep sea base with all the krakens and shit, which don't seem to be inherently aggressive. They're only aggressive when you go after one of their crystals, which we already got the crystals, so we don't need to mess with their business. Oh, Jesus.
Yeah.
Look at this. Boom.
The Krakens didn't take into account the fact that you are immortal and cannot die permanently.
No, they didn't think that one through. They did not think that one through. Alright, so I think we have. So, I mean, what could we even build? We can build a door. We haven't built a door yet.
Oh.
You know, so let's build a door, fuck it.
One last thing to do before we leave.
Oh! Hello, hold on. Hello! Hi! Are you here? Okay, I'll come let you in, sexy bear you. Okay, so Space Tomato has arrived. If any of you had any ideas otherwise. So, I'm gonna go ahead and let him in.
Hang
so.
Up.
Okay. Yeah, I guess so. I'm gonna have to ditch you in Australia. What time is it
ditch
over there?
It is only 1:30 in the afternoon.
In the afternoon tomorrow. See, I'm still back in the past. You're in the future. You're in the future. I'm back in the past. It's fucking crazy. We're doing time travel.
Cars and jetpacks and...
We're doing time travel on this stream. You guys don't even know it. So, all right. Well, thank you for joining me, Shift. I was glad to listen to your wonderful Australian voice.
I hope you have fun with Arena.
Yeah, well, we're going to beat this game before we're doing Arena. God damn it, we're so close to it. Okay. So he's just going to have to deal with it. But I'll see you guys, or I'll see you around, Shift, and I'll be right back, guys. Okay, I hung up on Shift, so hopefully he's not too angry. I'll be right back, guys. And I don't think he was drunk. I don't know, it's hard. He slurs his words when he's sober, so I'll be right back. So, Space Tomato basically brought the entire liquor store with him. He brought a 12-pack of something. He brought 12 or 6 of these, and then something in a brown bag. He's brought a tripod. Oh, for fuck's sake. Gotta be. So now I gotta fill, hold on, the mini fridge. Oh, look. KTD has showed up. From the great nation of Russia. While he sets up, we'll go ahead and finish this game. That we're at the end of, basically. All my shit's gonna freak out. What does that mean? Yeah, unplugged. Oh no. This will not be good. We might have a part one and part two going on here. My stream is pretty international. I got Australians, I got Russians, I got Americans. That's like the entire world right there. Alright, well, you set up the tripod bit, I guess. Tripod. And I gotta go get this piece of my submarine while these fucking Cthulhus are flying around and not liking me so much. Jesus Christ. British? Oh, Baz, are you British? Look at this, we got the UK in here. We got the whole world watching right now. Parts of the whole world watching right now. Yorker, for whatever that counts. Oh, you've been here? Oh, you just didn't say anything. Okay, KTD. Well, you know, if you're quiet, I won't know you here. Okay. So, I didn't bring the crystal with me, because I'm dumb. So we might very well be doing this trip twice, because something will kill us. Who knows? What the f- We're getting a regular radio station set up here. Basically. Well, anything that's better than what we had set up last time, because I sounded like I was talking through a tin can. It was terrible. I was talking through a tin can. You at least sounded somewhat alright. I mean, you claim that microphone's nice. Yeah, that's not nice. That's bad. Because you don't want to pick up everything. No, I don't want to pick up me typing in my keyboard. I'm not kidding you. You broke your thing? So Space Tomato has broken his boom mic stand that he brought over. Submarine's done. Go inside the submarine. Wait, do I not need... Do I not need... You guys said I needed the crystal. You guys said I needed the crystal. I guess I don't need the crystal. I'm going. Fuzzy Hitler's exploring the second floor. Second floor? Like, no, what do you mean? Cheryl? What do you mean? She, not with the cables! Oh, for fuck's sake. Okay, well. Great. Surface in 30 meters. Here we go. Here it is, guys. Swoosh. We did it! We beat the game. I made it. I am finally out. Great, I'm sending a boat to your position. Time to go back home. And that's it. I unlocked survivor mode. It only took me 3 hours. So if you get stranded in the middle... In the middle of the Atlantic, it should roughly take you just under 4 hours to get out. So there you go. I died 4 times. I only used 5 bandages. Collected 2 crystals. Apparently I did 308 base blocks. Killed 48 predators. 13 fish. And my spear gun accuracy was a whopping 87%. So there you go. So I'm not sure what survivor mode is. We'll find out here. For a second. Oh my god, this is like... This is some setup we're gonna have here. I'm gonna have to buy myself one. How much did this cost? $500, that's it? Oh wow, that's like nothing. So that gets plugged in somewhere. Oh, so I don't have to unplug my mic then.
Well, the problem is that's a direct sound device. So you're gonna have to, like...
So I plug... Are we both going off of this mic? Is it going to pick both of us up fine and not sound like complete garbage? It'll sound amazing. Okay, guys. So when I fart. Okay, good. Okay, so here's what we're going to do, guys. I'm going to try to unplug my mic and do this thing. If it fucks up, I'm going to stop the stream and restart the stream. Okay? So be prepared for that, the 12 of you that are here. I'm sure I'll just yell down to my girlfriend. She can tell you guys that the worst has happened. But then I'll end up uploading this in two parts onto YouTube or something like that. Yep, so stand by for a fuck-up. That is what Fresh Raker is very, very accurate in this. Holy shit. Okay, so let's get out of Far Cry. Oh, actually, Far Sky. Not Far Cry. So, Survivor. Predators are more numerous. No indication of piece's location. Only one life. What? I'm not doing that. Okay, so we're gonna get out of this. We're gonna. Yeah. Let's. Where is it? Is it this one? It is. Okay. So, we're quitting out of that. So we're gonna plug this in right now. This is where things get amazing. Is this US? Will this do USB 3.0? Okay. So we're in. We got this plugged in. Oh my god! Look, there's like the little digital things on it. There's guitar inputs. Oh, here you go. Okay. We're trying to figure out how the triangle goes into the square slot. Oh. He hates XMR. XLR. Thank you. Okay. What's going on? Hello? Testing 1, 2. No. It's not working. This is my sound guy. He's snapping now. Is it picking it up? Yeah. Well, it's not picking me up, though. And I'm more important. Wow, it's picking me up at negative 20.
Well, that's because it's decibel rated. So 0 is your max decibels.
Oh. So if I pull this fucker... Do I just leave that there? Do I not touch it?
Well, I don't know what the fuck happened to my pop guard.
Okay.
So don't get real close to it.
Alright, so I'm going to see if I can switch over the audio on this. Hold on. Because I might be able to. So... Hold on. Microphone. What do you think it's called? What do you think it's on this? The I.O.?
Yes, that's it.
Okay. Apply. Okay. Okay. Oh, my God. Okay, it
is
looks...
Is that blowing the fuck out? Is that... You know,
it's... How do you guys... How do we
sound right now? How do we sound? Oh, wow. Now I sound really low. Oh, no. It's still grabbing that mic.
It's still grabbing my other mic for some reason. Hold on. Even though I've told it to... Welp. Still headset mic, yeah.
I think it is. Yep, it's still doing the headset mic.
Huh. So, hitbox. Or a hitbox. Not hitbox. This thing.
That thing.
So, you gonna be over there the whole time? Well, we'll have to move over the... Yeah, we can do that. That's fine. Because I could be on this side, and you could be...
My chair's so fucking big.
A little my chair's big?
Yeah. It's crowded. I can't get as close to you as
well. Oh, my... This chair. Great. OBS. Yes, OBS is having a show. So I'm going to stop OBS. I'm going to restart the stream. And we'll be back. And for YouTube people, make sure to like and subscribe and make comments and... Blah, blah.